pick away from Broughton. Henry was being held on the play by Danico, and now a fight breaks out. Henry and Mailey. Wow, Mailey with that left hand is connected three or four times. Henry down on the ice, and in go the linesman.
A surprise, Dale Henry. If you don't know your fighters that well, I don't know how many times Mailey gets into a fight, but he surprised Dale Henry with a left hand, and then he got him off balance, kept pumping away. Henry now, of course, mad. He's trying to get at Mailey. He surprised him. He got him off balance. If you're up against the boards in a fight, it's not so bad because that's one place you can get leverage. And Dale Henry was far enough away from it that when he went backwards, he reached for it, couldn't find it. And with that, Mailey pumped him a couple more times. And if you can fight back into it, look at him go now. He wants to get even.
Henry being ushered off the ice. David Mailey will be leaving from the furthest exit. Mailey went after Henry, connected with three or four lefts real quick. Take another look.
Mailey is 6'2", 200 pounds, out of the University of Wisconsin, from Beaver Dam, Wisconsin. There, Henry and he are going to go at it. They know it. They both know it. They're talking. Now they go. Mailey there, one, two. Boom, three. He gets them in, and now there's four. Wow. And another one. Yeah. Now that's fighting.
No doubt, this shall not be a roughing call.
Centers to Brent Sutter. He scores his 26th, and the game is tied. Bit of a rough game in New York on this night. The roughest moment when David Mailey will go at it with Dale Henry. Henry is stunned by the first punch.